In case you missed it, Jimmy Fallon, what an awesome debut last night. You had to feel good for him hosting his first Tonight Show. The first guest was Will Smith, who's an awesome guy.
Right.
Now, Will Smith said he feels like our generation is going to live until they're 90.
I hope so.
He's 45, so he feels like right now he's entering the third quarter of his life.
Right.
He runs his life like a basketball game.
You got to make things happen in the third
quarter. So he's already went skydiving and done a bunch of crazy crap.
Right.
Looking back, right, you know, we're in the second quarter now. If you're in your 20s to 40s, you're in the second quarter of your life. What do you need to accomplish?
Oh, well, before you get married, I got to say this. You got to go to Brazil and you got to go ass gazing and stare at some butt cheeks, because I never got to do that as a single guy.
And you regret it?
And I regret that. So make that happen, okay? But how about this?
Well, you could cross off bucket list items. I'm
right
with you. I mean, so, you know, your dirty little thoughts of things you wanted to do.
Clear.
Get it out of the way, guys.
Your sexual bucket list, clear it.
Once that's out of the way, start a family. Before 45, you'd like to start a family,
yeah,
right?
Check. I got that going. I'm there. How about make real money? You got to start making real money, and you got to start saving it. I'm working on that.
Yeah, don't be the bozo. You look at your 401k. Look at your IRA. You got to start planning for the third and fourth quarter.
I'm working on that. And, you know, as I said before, you know, you got to travel as much as possible, because when you start that family,
to butt-gazing destinations?
Right, yeah. When you have responsibilities and jobs, you can't just travel as freely as you once could have. You know?
I always like to remind guys that are in their 20s, you know, a little younger than us, if you're in your mid to late 20s, you got to start having things in your apartment match. Like, your furniture needs to match. You can't have some light coffee table with like a cherry wood end table and like a college couch and a mismatching
right,
love seat.
Like, bed should not be on cinder blocks.
You gotta have big boy stuff. Have nice stuff as a grown man.
And a nice wardrobe. You gotta have an impressive sort of wardrobe, because you're an adult now. Right?
I think that's fair.
I'm with you. And you gotta figure out what you wanna do, what you love, and do it.
Yeah.
Plain and simple. In this
you're
quarter
so inspirational, man. You're like Tony Robbins.
You like that?
Come eat on, everybody.